to do it in this one. Maybe we should do it in this one. Back one. Do it with the robe. We're just gonna do it. Need six effects on one square. Okay. April beacon. Beacon. Road lantern. Battlefield. Vampire mansion. One effect, two effects, four, five, and six. I want to summon them near the camp if possible. This is what we're gonna run with. Oh, wait. Deserts. No forest. Desert. All deserts. Some river. Pull their attack speed down. And reduce the hit point. Okay. Oh, arson. Here's where we need to do it. And watch out for the bit, so this is good for the temporal beacon. Okay. Now river. We don't have to worry about how we're gonna place this. Have to leave room on either side of the deserts. Or one side, honestly. It doesn't really matter. We can run all the way around here if we want. Yeah. So we want to make it here if possible. Yeah, that covers that one. We want to make it right there. Oh. Put a vampire mansion here. It's two effects. That'll be two effects. I should probably oblivion the cemetery. That's gonna be bad. That's four effects. That's five effects. There's a six effect and it's going to be battlefield. I'm not sure that's enough. Keep it down. Thanks, kiddo. What do I have? Can be there. I don't have anything. Can it fit? Can I do it with a... I think I can do it there. I'm not going to be next to the camp if I do it here. I think I want a different layout. I need to do it on a flat road. Then I'll have to go back. Still do it. Just continue. That's there for now. We'll set it up over here, right here. Oh, it's already up there. Look. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I have two different beacons on. I guess the beacons work. That's interesting. Might as well stay and see. So does it stay there if I pass it? It does. So now I just have to hit it with an Oblivion, right? Yeah, I think so. That was level 4x. Oh, beacon, temporal beacon. Okay, yeah, that's 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 6. That makes sense. I don't really want to place anything else. Unless it's a cemetery or desert. Or a grove. So now we just have to fill the map up with deserts. Prime matter. Prime matter. No. Kill him. Oh. Kills you with 6 shots. The problem with prime matter. Minus 16% right now. Attack speed. What is that?
Why is there a canal?
I don't know. Why is there a canal? Oh my goodness. Did you get him?
Yeah.
Good job, son. I'm so proud of you. Thank you. 6 boots, damn it. Oh. This is great. This is most likely an upgrade. Eat the rest of this as is. Smoke screen, that's real, we need that. I have minus 5, they have minus 6. Okay, so. There's the ledge. Got nowhere to place it. Should have smashed the lich, no problem. Can I pave over it? I did not mean to do it. I'm living him now? I did. What a bonehead move. The game puts me to sleep sometimes. Well, try and make the best of it. You got a decent amount of stuff out. Only 29 though. Probably get 75-80%. Happen. Boots are certainly using them. And this chain. Yeah, this stuff. Weapons are garbage. Oh, because of the oh the beacon. As long as I'm attacking faster than them. Well, I might as well play these. Got one. Yeah. We might be able to do this. Maybe not. It's two. We might get this here. Such a lot of hit points. We have to get. Not doing it. Oh, yeah. We had to get all of these in play. Every one of these we get in play is a lot of damage. Oh, crit 980? Wow. Okay. Well, we know what we need to do now. And I don't think the attack speed even matters. Honestly. I have to bring two, though. Suburbs? Kind of reduce. It might matter. Build on. But we're not even gonna. Not even gonna play the rivers. It's gonna be all deserts. I think that's the only way that we win. You're going down and place it there. Ready. So here's one. Wait, we can't do it there. I do it here. We should do it at the end of the loop so that we can now at front so we get our items. That's one. This is two. This is three. Stuff in play. Desert. Apparently in deserts. Cover the whole thing in desert. All of it. Bookery. That'll be an abandoned bookery. Place it there. That'll be four. That makes five. Smith Forge here. Here. The last effect is probably going to be the graveyard. Six. I don't want to play Sandy more than I have to. We need dunes over all of it. Ah, Road Lantern, that'd be six. Do I want the Road Lantern? Does it have to be a certain ways away from camp? Maybe. It's fine if it does. I don't know. Get the battlefield. Lock it down, see. Well, let's just start making backups. I mean, what am I guess? Put here. Okay, we don't need backup. We got it. All primed. Oh, that's right. This is an abandoned one. That all seems fine. Alright, let's not place Grove over that again. Here, place one in. Is it play 8-1? This is really good. So, you know, 20% chance of 200 damage. 15% damage. This is not going to work out very well, though, with deserts. I don't think. Damage to all. That's four. Indeed. Need to kill books. Thank you. Fairly well. Maybe no rivers. It's a lot of sand dune. Here's some weapons. Another chest point. That looks good. Bronze technique. Runs are a lot of cards. Weapon 23% vision boost. Take those for now. Oh yeah, mage. know. So I hadn't taken out the mages yet. More bookeries. Still there? Still there. At 30%. This is gonna nuke Omicron. Oh, wait a minute. Gone now? I don't see the wisp anymore. That was fast. Oh, still there. Okay. Huh. I was very much worried. Okay, so I got all these weapons. Got a 13, place to 10. I got. Quite a bit. And does more. At 14. There we go, man. Good there. We filled up the deserts. Thank you. 47. 8. I get it to 99. Straight up upgrade. Almost. Seven. Seven. 30 more to go. We can obviously put a river down this way. There we go. Smoke screen. That's fun. Seven. Yes. We are almost ready. I don't know if this is going to work, but I wanted to put a bunch of deserts in play, so why not on the final boss? Or the secret boss. Now this boss is harder than the end boss. By a wide margin. Okay, we have 86. Okay. I think one more loop. Okay, got. Wow, we have really good weapons, though. Jeez. 18. 18 choker. We have 18 boots. Next. More evasion. Back evasion. Get our gear. I think 5 levels higher. I think we just do it now. Yeah, I think we're just gonna do it right now. Kevin Oblivion. Alright. Things first. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, I'll get back up. Dead. Oh man, this guy has so many hit points. That guy's totally not gonna work. He didn't reduce his hit points at all. Try again. How are we supposed to kill this? Minus 2 health for each empty slot in the camp supply. Okay. So, gonna empty the camp out. We gotta max out dudes here. Okay. We have 4,000. So we need lots of these. Okay, we need rations. Means we're gonna need to go to Act 4 again and farm for like a long time. Then camp supply. Empty all of it out. There's lots of crap. Basically, me. As long as